We need to remove all the barriers, put in the enablers to facilitate free trade, beginning in our neighborhood and then going out. Second is we need to recommit to the financing of critical infrastructure to enable such trade, our airports, air systems and regulations, or air spaces, our harbors, ports, and railway lines. And lastly, we need to commit as leaders to rapidly and with urgency train, reorient, put in an agile position those of our public servants and those in the private sector whose work would include facilitation of trade.